Yeah, just a quick update video. I've decided just a little bit of work, get this moving along. It's coming up to the end of the year, so I've got a little bit of time. I want to move this along with a few other projects. So what I've decided is I'm going to go a little bit modular, and I'm going to put this on a bit of a deck, and that way this component, power supply and the tank circuit's going to be a modular. So then I can build the case around these components rather than the case around the whole project. So here we go. I just wanted to show I've got my Teflon plate inductor, and I've made a little clamp there out of, I'm just trying to get a focus on, which it's not going to. Just made a clamp. I made another one there, cut out a few pieces of aluminium angle, and made a clamp out of very simple stainless steel strip. Just cut it out with the tin snips, and it's going to be quite sturdy. It'll be screwed down along with the bottles, and it'll make one nice manageable unit I can just plonk straight into my project. Alright, thanks for watching, and stay tuned.